But I think one of the more interesting and more important parts of this creature is here. It looks like a teardrop. And that teardrop shape isn't known from any other dinosaur in that part of the evolutionary tree. So when we had this teardrop shape, we could tell, bam, right away, must be a new species, like nothing we've ever seen before.